My name is Rishikesh Patankar. I am the Vice President for CSC Governance Services India Limited and also the Operations Head for an organization called CSC Academy. There has been a huge support from Government of India in terms of adoption of cloud. It actually helped us in order to select and evaluate the solution. And since the top people and the middle level people understand the servers and the databases, it is easy to basically convince the top management in order to implement these services. India is a vast country and people, 70% of the people are at the rural level. We need to provide the services at the ground level. And through the common service centers, which are approximately 5 lakh, that is 500,000 centers, we wanted to provide a service which could actually be a path-breaking service so that people could understand and use that particular service. Multiple users logging onto a system, accessing maybe content or maybe any service would bring lot of servers down. So that was our main challenge, and I think AWS has been very helpful in terms of implementing these scalable solutions. Before, basically we had legacy systems, we had our own data center actually, and there were people who were managing that center. That used to work pretty well, but we were not able to scale up. Right now, if there is a cloud platform, we are actually put more servers, more load balancers, it's just a click of a button. There, we had to wait for a long time. There were days when our servers were down for 2-3 days. From last 3 years since we are on cloud, our servers have never gone down. The recovery tools have been amazing, and the support which we get from AWS platform has been huge in terms of implementation of these projects. So actually the lives have been impacted through this.